Hey everyone, ForgeWolfGamer here to play H-Star Rail. All right.
Cover? What's that? Of course not. Every book I read has descriptions that match my symptoms exactly. I can diagnose myself with a dozen curable diseases before I get halfway through. That situation. Follow-up visit is just a waste of time and money. Not to mention medicine. What else is there to say? Natasha was seeing me free of charge. She said we could keep the cab running for as long as I liked. Then pay it back when I have the opportunity.
Dr. Flash is even knowing you. life forces you to keep alive.
Listen, you must be okay. I know where to find her wonder medicine. The patient didn't want me to tell Natasha about this.
Hard for the people that have been left at home.
Yeah, I tried. Tried to go peaceful.
Time to turn up the volume.
Let's make it quick.
You have the worst luck.
Ready to lose yourself? Fight it or rock with it.
My music. Conquer us all.
Pilot spirit never dies.
This is it.
Well, look who we have here. Your reputation for stealing our time. I didn't take it for a bad dinner. You listen here. President of the Complex Illness Mutual Aid Organization, or my mutual aid. I submit.
Seize the minute.
Easy as that.
Time for the main event.
My tempo!
My turn.
Okay.
Looks like the patients have surrounded Natasha.
What are you saying, Doctor? The wonder medicine is out of supply?
Correct.
understand your anger, but as her doctor, I ask you to explain. I will find a way to access more medical resources and help you through your struggle. If I must, I'll get help.
The sir. Come out of here.
Okay. Almost 21. Level 21. Fun. Still this.
Business.
This is our chance.
You have watched this. What do you call it, Spawn?
We're just having fun.
This is our chance.
And battle over. Alright, that's going to be it. I hope you all enjoyed and see you all next time. Bye.